Question number one, who supported the Pakistan resolution from Sindh? A. H. Memon. Question number two, who made the welcome address of the Pakistan resolution session of AML? S. K. Mandut. Question number three, who supported Pakistan resolution from KPK? S. K. Khan. Question number four, in which year the Pakistan resolution was passed? It's 1940. Question number five, who supported Pakistan resolution from Balochistan? It's QM Issa.